Did you want to be a hero, like in the story told back then? Or were you just a pretty pawn in the bloody games of men? They said, Esther, keep your head down. Esther, you be brave. We need to sacrifice your body, our people for to save. So don't spurn the king's advances. Let him make you his slave. And the 10 sons of Haman call to me from in the grave. Were we so damn unworthy, not good enough to save? So Esther took the mission. She did as she was told. She broke the bread and shared the bed of a man so cruel and old. And when the time came for blood, she spoke the word so cold. Was there really a conspiracy? Has the threat been real and true? Or was she manipulated, as men so often do? For when it comes to casting stone, the first was thrown by you. And the 10 sons of Haman called to me from in the grave. Were we so damn unworthy, not good enough to save? So as you celebrate this Purim, give thought to what has been in the stories that are passed along. The truth is often lean. The true power of women is not in man's machines. And the 10 sons of Haman called to me from in the grave. Were we so damn unworthy, good enough to save? Were we so damn unworthy?